Good morning to all. My name is Swapna, Physical Science CRT, KGBB, Koheda. Now let us perform an activity to understand the electrostatic force. Next, take a balloon, inflate it. Now tie up the open end with the held of a thread. Take a white paper, cut it into small pieces. Place the small paper pieces on the table. Take a balloon and rub it with another paper. Now bring the balloon near the pieces of paper. Observe the changes. Next, in this activity, we observe that there is an attraction between the balloon and the paper bits, even though the balloon is some distance away. Next, finally, we say that when the balloon is rubbed with a paper, it acquires an electrostatic charge on its surface. The balloon is now said to be a charged body when it is brought near the bits of paper. The pieces acquire opposite charge and will rise and cling to the balloon. The force exerted by a charged body on another charged or uncharged body is known as electrostatic force. The force comes into play even when the bodies are not in contact. It is an example of a force at a distance. So, this is the activity of electrostatic force. Thank you.